Alaska's a very big place. There's a lot of fire on the landscape up here. We're over 2 million acres in Alaska here alone. And a lot of the reason it's wet in one portion of Alaska and it's so dry here is because it's a very large state. Consider the fact that if Alaska was laid over the lower 48 states, it would reach from Texas to North Dakota. It's a very big place.
It looks like it's gonna rain around here, but it is bone dry. Everything here
it's crazy
is bone
dry.
The soil, the tundra, the buildup index is at near record or record high. So
they
what
are
we need out
high.
Here
yeah.
more than anything else is we need rain.
And it needs to be a day long, day after day, soaking rain. It truly
Multiple
does.
Inches of rain to get in the tundra and slow it down. If you have questions about the fires in Alaska right now, the number to call is 907-356-5511. Thank you.